Here we go!
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
Enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal. Then corner, and kill.
Sneaky beaky like.
Bazinga!
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Seek and destroy.
From the side.
ID the target.
Vital signs critical.
Unloading on target!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Coming through!
Look for the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Site facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him to take out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
Ah, shit.
System
here we go again.
Controlled. System reactivated.
You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast.
System malfunctioning. System restored. System disrupted. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back online.
Make sure of your target.
System curtailed. System restored.
Bloody
system
hell!
Electromagnetic charge depleted.
Surprise, motherfucker!
System back online.
Agent!
I just been in this place before. Higher on the street and I know.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
Whoops.
Agent out of action.
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Heads up. I'm seeing hostile movement on the roof.
The coordinates for the dishes to Rising. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
Damn!
Satellites aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Sneaky beaky like.
That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
fuck this shit, I'm out.
Technical assistance needed.
This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellite.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Signs critical.
Deja vu. I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Backup request. True Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Fuck!
Sun's reinforcements. Incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hole.
When you're done fucking things up there...
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Agent requesting backup. Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six!
Wow.
So come through the planetarium. We've got to secure that ordnance.
Third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the existence of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you and me started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
Mamma mia!
Water, as evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, to one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft have sent back evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies and dried river systems to what appear to be ancient lake beds. There are also minerals present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice and Martian ice cold.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a 7.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Serious trauma detected. Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Let's-a-go!
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Keycard. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Damn!
The vault's just up ahead.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Hostile radio intercepted.
The alarm! Fucking Division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Incoming backup request. Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Our lockdown procedure initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
Thank you. don't understand. I've got the goddamn division face down my chin.
Just got it from the walk.
But I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Give him an earpiece and get him on comms.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Well, that's a load of shit.
Kill every last one of those fuckers. I want them dead. Roach, our gear supply will dry the fuck up if war gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but down.
The vital signs critical.
Deja vu!